weekend tradition is back now. Hundreds of people went down to the toboggan run at Pokagon State Park today. Fox 55's Cody Butler has more.
The fastest quarter mile this time of year is at Pokagon State Park.
Just looking for something outside the box to do with the kids today, so here we are.
Tiffany Jackson made the drive to Steuben County from Huntington with her three kids to go down the toboggan run, bringing her childhood with her.
First time for the kids. I've been here several times as a child as well.
People traveled from near and far for the 30-second thrill ride.
I'm from New York City.
Today was Blake Dickerson's first time at the toboggan run in 15 years. He's in town visiting family for the holiday.
So this is a nice way to get together and have a little bit of fun and work off all the food that we ate. So.
The run is a staple at Pokagon. It was built during the Depression for workers who lived in the park. It's seen upgrades over the years and now has a refrigeration system so it can stay open even when there's no snow. Only one of two in the Midwest like it. This one tops out at 42 miles an hour, and that's why some of the kids like the ride.
It's really fast. Your eyes kind of water and you just want to close your eyes.
And people make plans to come year after year on Thanksgiving weekend.
It's a family tradition. We do it, just come out, spend time with the family, all of us, you know.
Just started a new tradition, so our plan is to finish up here and then we're going to head towards the lights in Fort Wayne.
The toboggan run is open weekends until March 1st. In Pokagon State Park, Cody Butler, Fox 55 News.
And if you would like to go down to the toboggan run, it will cost you $13 an hour to rent it. That doesn't include the park entrance fees, that is. There are also extended hours during holidays and winter break.